She ran and ran in vain to catch the last flight before it taxied onto the runway. Terminal 1, Terminal 2, 13, faster, 23, 24. She hadn't meant it. Biting his tongue, he let her have the last words. She hadn't meant it. He stuffed his whole lot of nothing overhead, sat between a stranger and empty seat. At the gate, a torn ticket in both hands, she cried out. But those last words, she begged to come back, had burned away. Now there was just the surge of a jet engine roar. Screaming, she fell upon the floor. There was no way in hell they were letting her on that plane.